Hello everyone, welcome to a new Cyberpunk 2077 video. As you can see, we are in the big city with an amazing luxury car. I am talking about this Alvarado. As you can see, we have a car with 6 wheels, but the wheels are not like other cars with 6 wheels. We have 4 wheels in the front and 1 in the back. We're gonna watch all the specs, everything on the design part about this car. As you can see, we have 4 wheels the same type, and this one it's a little bit different. As always, the headlights are a little bit crazy. We have one here and one here. I don't know if this is a headlight or whatever. It's a big car, but this is a coupe. It's a two-door car, one of the most exquisite cars in the game. As you can see, we have 4 pipes, 4 exhaust pipes. The shape, it's pretty classic but modern. Let's see, the production year was from 2044 to 2055. It has a rear wheel drive. Yep, only the rear wheel drive. The horsepower are 407. The Alvarado features surprisingly responsive steering thanks to its dual front axles. Okay, we have a surprisingly responsive steering, which is nice. Always nice to hear. I have this car on like a blue and white. I think the color scheme is very nice, and it's time to get inside. Oh my god, the opulence, the luxury in this car is just amazing. Tell me in the comments if you like it. Okay, we have a four people can get inside this car, but we only have 2 doors. The interior, it's surprisingly well built. I think it's very luxurious and very nice. They just made it very cool. You know what, it's time to get going and let's see how good is this big boy. We're gonna review this car from every aspect, including the sound, which is will be the first thing that I will start with. The sound is very important for me, so let's hear this car, how it sounds. But in order to do that, we have to get by all this traffic. I don't want to crash it yet. Okay, we have this engine sounds like a really powerful engine. As you can hear it, I'm pretty sure you can hear that sound. Let me turn on my speakers. Oh my god, that sound is just, I just love it. Okay, for the sound, I will give it an 8.5. I just love the sound. I think it sounds amazing. What else we have? We have the shape, and for me, this is one of the most beautiful cars in the game. Maybe because it's unique, maybe because, we have this. It's like a limo, but a coupe limo. And it's also like a, how do I say this? It's a classic car, but also very nice. Look at the black one. It's very nice also, that black one, but mine, I think it's a little bit good, more look good looking than that one. For how it looks, I'll give it a 9 from 1 to 10. A really nice car. Almost perfect. Now let's see how fast it is, and in order to do that, we have to take it for a spin. The acceleration is not the best, but it's not a sport car, or maybe it is, I don't know. It's a coupe after all. But even though it's a coupe, not the fastest. Another one, a green one, I think. That one is pretty nice. Which one do you like? That big grill in the front is just, that front, it's just I don't know. The design for these cars in the game is just amazing. But I have to tell you, the speed is not that good. Even though it seems like a powerful machine, a powerful car, and also have some really good sound, but there is something that I think it's missing. Let's see, a big road. You know what? Let's go here. I think that will be a road. Because I want to test. Oh my god, such a bad neighborhood right here, but I don't care. I have my weapons. Yeah. I have to keep safe. Here we have a highway. And let's see how good it is. How fast it goes, but also I will put every specs from this car in this video description. So everything that you need to know, it will be in this video description about this car. 130, not that fast. It doesn't feel fast, it feels comfy, it feels like a luxurious vehicle. So for how fast it is, I think I can give it a 6.5. Not very fast, but you don't take this car to be fast, so yeah. We have now the handling, which is very good, surprisingly good. Keep in mind, this is a very very long vehicle, and the steering, as was in the advertising, the steering is pretty good. It can steer very well. Just look at it. You can steer with this big boat very well. So for the handling, I'll give it an 8. The steering and the handling overall is nice. Now, my final conclusion, this is one of the best cars in the game, but not in matter of speed, only in matter of looks and on matter of handling. They just did an amazing, good looking car. That's my opinion. I just love it. You can steal it from the street, you can buy it. It's up to you if you want to spend your eddies. Yeah, eddies is the name for the money in this game. If you want to spend your eddies on a car like this, but if you ask me, I think this car worth the money. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, you can press that like button. It's so important for me. So if you want me to keep continuing this kind of videos, press that like button. Also, you can press the share and subscribe. Very important, again, that subscribe button. If you want to be a part of my community, subscribe to my channel. And if you do that, you can also, okay, if you do that, you can also press that notification bell so YouTube can notify you when I release a new video. Because I release a lot of videos on my channel. You can also join my channel as a member. And if you do that, you will have some benefits and you will also help me a lot. You will support me and my channel very much. And final but not least, now you can follow me on Instagram. There I post my car picture collection. I have a lot of games and I have a lot of cars, so my collection is there. Also from Cyberpunk, I have some really cool cars that I already made on my channel, and I think you're gonna like that. Okay. Oh. That sound just scared me. I don't want a fight right now. I just want to park my car. But I think this is a really bad neighborhood. I cannot park my car here. This big boat. Thank you so much for watching. Okay, here is a little parking space. Oh, thank you for crash. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Be safe. and see you really, really soon. Bye.